Here's my latest project. I have taken out all of my vintage buttons and I've collected a lot of the whites and ivories and gold, and I made a Christmas tree. I love this. It is totally not done. I am still working on the star, but as soon as it's done, I will post my tutorial on how to make it, and I bet you can make one just as gorgeous, if not even more gorgeous, depending on your collection of buttons. So stay tuned.